I grew up with a lot of Bach's music because my mom's a singer, and I heard a lot of concerts of my father playing Bach on the organ. So it was a big influence from very early age. I wanted to make a combination of one of the most famous Bach partitas, and to combine that with something that has not really been done before, which is arrangements of the Inventions and the Symphonias for string instruments, so violin and viola, and violin, viola and cello. These pieces are not played enough. They are sometimes seen as really as practice pieces. You know, when you talk about these pieces, they say, yeah, I've played them when I was 8 years old. But I think they should be played in concerts. They deserve so much to be played. They're all very short, but all of them have a different character. The two musicians that I made the recording with Maxim Rysanov and Torleif Thedeén, we've played so much together, lots of chamber music, and we get along so well musically. Having the same musical idea, the same character, the same articulation, the same phrasing, it's an ongoing search. The most important thing still in music is that it touches you, it reaches there. The solo partitas and sonatas for the solo violin repertoire are the greatest pieces ever written, and it was actually also a very big challenge. There is this huge respect to Bach, and then to this piece, of course, for violinists, I was so scared before I started to record this. Difficult than to play Bach, and I guess I only found out during really making the recording how difficult actually it is. I learned more about playing Bach, I think, in these 5 days than I learned through my whole life. You just have to listen, open your ears, and try to find the way.